Hi everybody, this is Chris McDowell from the Connecticut Department of Energy and Environmental Protection Fisheries Division. So we're out here on Mashpog Lake in Union, and we're doing our annual stocking of walleye fingerlings that we just got today from our vendor in Minnesota. We've been stocking walleye in Connecticut and various lakes since the early 90s. We basically stock these fish for two reasons. One is to create an additional fishery for anglers for a trophy-sized fish that's also very good to eat. And we also use them as a forage fish control in lakes where we found that forage fish such as panfish could be stunted, meaning that there's so many of them that they need to be thinned back. So this is a natural control for those fish. Today we're stocking juvenile walleye that are between the size range of 6 to 8 inches. And in about 3 to 4 years, these walleye will reach legal size, which is 18 inches.